district play the following week, and the Permian-Lee rivalry was in the spotlight.
The District 4-5A leaders are taking care of business Saturday on Super 7. The rumble and rattle. The matchup. The confrontation. The rivalry. No holds barred. Hot stuff getting hotter all the time. The Rebels. Mojo. Saturday, 10:30 on Super 7.
But when the Panthers and Rebels hit the field, the only team rumbling over, around, and through the opposition was the mauling Mojo Express.
Patton puts it in the air to Robinson. He's hit. Whoa, and it's incomplete.
Will Wagner, what a hit. Lord of mercy, this does rattle your chop, friend.
Lee was held to 57 yards rushing, 70 total yards. The final, 33-0. One of the more satisfying wins of this championship season. For the third time in school history, Permian met rival Midland Lee in the state quarterfinals. Over 28,000 made the trip to Lubbock, with those in black and white enjoying what they saw a lot more than the maroon-clad fans. The rematch left no doubt of Permian's superiority.
The Permian Panthers, for the second time this year, have beaten the Lee Rebels. 14-0, the final, Permian beats Lee 35-7.
John Williams.